Hey guys, it's Alex, and today we'll be unpackaging a Chinese mantis from Pantera Pets. I'm gonna first open the box. I will go the other way and cut here. So now I just cut in the middle to get in the box. Let me see if I can just tear it. Perfect. So this is the opening. Got it from Pantera. Right here is, I think, a heating pack they sent us. Did they? Yeah, we'll check that out later. There's some newspaper. Let's go here. Oh, I think I see it. Oh, look at that beauty. There. You see that, guys? That's a wonderful mantis right there. He is so majestic. Okay, just keep in mind he's a week and 2 days old, just for you to know. And right here is the fruit fly culture. Let's see if I can get it out. Push it out. Look at all those fruit flies. That is a lot of fruit flies. Okay, so we'll move on from that. All the living stuff and organisms are over there. So let's move deeper into the packaging. There's more trash here. Trash. Okay, let's open this package, and I think okay. So this is the spray bottle. What we got? Let's go in here. Ooh, it's pretty fresh and cool. Wow, that looks beautiful. This is the container he will be staying in. And let's check if there's anything else. Nope. So, all I ordered from Pantera Pets, which I highly suggest you buy if you want a mantis from. You should get it from them. I got a little housing, a starter housing for this little guy right here. Named Taro. Taro right here. And a fruit fly culture. Right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. Bye.